Hello, my name is Karak72, and welcome back to our Project Ozone 3 Capital Mode playthrough. I'm just finishing off the animation for the Chaos Planks, because we have 98 Chaos Ingots, and I have a little extra Chaos Catalysts, but yeah. So there we go. Just go ahead and put in. Yeah, that probably wasn't the easiest way to do that. Now that I'm thinking about it. Yeah, we'll just do that, and then we'll just kind of fix it as we go. All right, so there is one. And then the rest of this stuff here. So I think that was there and there, wasn't it? And that, yeah. All right. So yeah, here is all the Chaos Planks, but today we need to do the last thing for, that's Chaos Ingots. The last thing for, there we go, that's easier. These things, the Chaos, Infinite Chaos Bubble, and that, I think we may be able to get the Creative Chest today. Not 100% sure, but I think we might be able to. Let me do this really quick, because I'm getting myself, as I'm trying to talk, I am getting myself all kind of like turned around here. So let me cut it, I'll be right back. All right, we are back. That was like like walking and chewing gum. I felt like I couldn't do that and talk at the same time. I'm going to leave the last one. I'm not going to do the last one quite yet, because I only did enough wand of animations for the 8 planks. I was going to use the one that I had before. So I'm just going to wait until we know we don't need that. All right. I wonder if you could put this, can you put that tap on this, the drain? I can't remember. I should try that. Does that work? I assume it would, because it's the same mob. Or the same, like, same mod. Yeah. Alright, there we go. Just wanted to get that repaired. So yeah, we have one extra creative fluid tank and one wand of animation, and then if we don't need it, we'll do that, because basically anything from the wand of animation that we're going to need would be we could just get from a creative chest. And I'm actually realizing we have all those infinity things. I can actually just turn off the mob farm finally, man. That was going for like weeks, I feel like. So those will just run out of essence and then shut off. And yeah. And then we'll have enough for a few if there's something we need. Yeah, we don't have a lot. But yeah, we have like 15 if we need more infinity catalysts, but I think we're good. Yeah, so today we need to, like I said, get the last thing for this. So Chaos Planks, don't need those anymore. We need this molten, what did we say? Fluoride, lithium, beryllium, salt solution of plutonium-239 fluoride bucket. So there's probably like a big, huge process. I'm assuming these two. Yeah, all right, so should I? I'm gonna do like, okay, so I need to do salt mixture. Salt mixer. Okay. Let's do that, and then to get this stuff, we need a salt mixer. So let's say, okay, so I need to get the salt mixer, then molten this stuff is another salt mixer. So like that and that. So molten lithium fluoride, molten beryllium fluoride, and then molten plutonium. and fluorine. So that's a thing we need to get. All right, so there's a whole bunch of stuff we're gonna need to do here. Molten, that should be easy enough, right? Yeah, that's just a, that's good. Fluorine. as I laugh, we just voided a whole ton of that stuff. All right, we may have hydrofluoric acid over here. I'm pretty sure I voided it though. Like 99%, yeah. Was it? It was in one of these, wasn't it? Chemical reactor it was, maybe? All right, I'll probably do, what was it? I don't remember which one it was. It was one of these. The potassium fluoride, that's right. And the sulfur fluoride. All right, let me get some stuff figured out here and we will come back. And we are back. Went ahead and got the hydrofluoric acid again, sent it through the electrolyzer. And I've gone ahead and gotten a bucket of hydrofluoric acid and a bucket of, do I have fluorine? Yeah, we'll throw a bucket of fluorine in there as well. Yep, there we go. I just like having, I'm just kind of keeping everything just in case we need it again. So yeah, I'm just kind of noticing everything here is basically just mix everything with fluorine. So you don't need to do that. Yeah, so we need this, which is molten plutonium fluoride, and then this one, and then the molten plutonium fluoride is basically just molten plutonium plus the fluorine, and that's how you get that. So how do I want to do this? I'm just trying to decide if we need, I guess we don't, we only need the one. All right, so we'll probably just do it that way. I don't know if we're gonna, I don't know if we'll have that melter is right there. I was debating whether to do more than just one process, but I think we're fine with that. All right, so there's that. Actually, we will turn that off. Shift click, we can get rid of that. And that goes in there, and then actually molten plutonium with the fluorine, right? Yeah. All right. Well, that's like definitely way easier than I could. Oh, it's the, nope. Right. I think I actually changed that. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. All right, so there's the molten plutonium fluoride. As we can see, it's actually not that bad. Now we need molten lithium fluoride. So molten lithium, which is pretty much, yeah, just lithium, which we have. I don't remember what we were using that for, but I'll just use the ingots. So there's that one. I guess probably be easier just to, yeah, I'll just do tanks. I was debating whether if I should put a, if I should just do like a conduit, but I think this is fine. Oops. Oh, what am I doing? All right. I'm getting myself messed up here. All right, so there we go. Is this the lithium? No. See, I'm getting screwed up because they replace each other, so it doesn't stay where I think it is going to be. All right, so push. Yeah, there we go. We'll do that. And there is the molten. I always do that. I should just do left click. All right, so there is that one. All right, so we got molten plutonium, molten lithium fluoride, and the last one is beryllium. I think we have beryllium, right? Yeah, we do. Beryllium. Yep. So that melt tank. fluorine. And then we mix both those together. We'll get us the lithium stuff. Wait, which one is that? So, nope. Yeah, I wish they would stop. I wish they would stop, like, changing my inventory. It's screwing me up. There is the molten beryllium fluoride. All right, so I think we can do... Oh, salt mixer, not a chemical reactor. And then, yeah, so salt mixer. Not that one. It's basically just moving stuff around a bunch of times. Uh-oh, did I need more? Did I need, I thought I only needed, I need two. Be right back. All right, we're back, and I got that one. I accidentally had it push and pull, so it crafted it, pulled it back in the tank, and then pushed it back in. So thankfully, it is in the right machine, because I don't think you can take that out. All right, so there is the, that right? Molten salt solution of plutonium fluoride bucket. Yeah, now we just need the gauge. I think we're done with those. Do that. And drop the creative tank into the void, because that would be a good idea. And there we go. Nice. So that is the final one that we need. Let me just grab a couple more buckets. We'll do 5 just in case. 2, 3, 4, 5. And we'll throw that one in there. All right. Probably don't need this anymore. So I'll just clear it out. And yeah, I think we can do these now, right? Now, the last thing that goes in is these things. So I think I'll just do it manually. I was going to see if we could like hook it up, and I think it's just easier if we just do it manually. But in theory, if I put this down, we should get a Chaos Infinite bubble. Well, that's a bit worrisome. Hologram. I bet it's this thing. What gas is in it? Ah. Stored. DT fuel. Totally missed that part of it. Whoops. And yeah, I blame you guys for not noticing that either. Just kidding. All right. DT fuel. Let me... Oh, man. I have done this... DT fuel. Do we need deuterium? I think we can get this without. I'm like, we're not gonna have to do like a. Yeah, because we got tritium as well. I am gonna have to do it this way. All right. Let me get some of this set up, and we'll come back. Just realizing. This is a liquid that, no. Yeah, there's the liquid in the, I'll have to put the liquid in a creative tank is what we'll do. All right, we'll be right back. All right, we are back, and this isn't too bad, I don't think. So let's do this. There's that, then I need a bunch of buckets. I think we only need the one, really. The cool thing about the creative tank is you don't have to do a whole lot. I don't have to figure out. Oh man, do I have to? I have to pipe this in and I gotta figure out which one. I think it's probably the front one would be my guess. I think it turned on, didn't it? Yeah. Alright, so there's the deuterium. Now, pretty sure that is a gas. I don't think I'm gonna save that. I am gonna get this. So we need solar neutron activator. I don't think that has a solar neutron. I don't think it has EMC. No, it doesn't. Everything else does though, except for this steel casing. All right, that'll just take a second in the pressure chamber. Now this, I think we just, we just pump the liquid lithium into that and it turns into, I think, I hope we don't have to. I don't think we need to do the whole like brine thing, the whole tower. Was it for like salt brine or something it's called? I can't remember. Alright, there. I'm assuming that's probably it. Oh, liquid lithium. I just realized. Lithium. Yeah, I don't want to use up my last one of liquid lithium. Just in case. That doesn't want to go in there. Does it need to be? It may need to be lithium. This is liquid lithium. All right, so that needs to be the, what is that? This thing. Condensator, whatever it's called. I think it'll go that way, I think. Let's try. Although that may actually, is it on the other side? Man, I spend more time trying to figure out the sides of this stuff than anything. All right, liquid lithium can go in that, right? Yeah. Liquid lithium to lithium, yeah. There we go. It's turning into lithium. Although, the way I've set this up, it's not going to output it into it. I need I kind of need a space in between. I can break it, that's right. You can move mechanism machines. I just realized this isn't even connected to power. We'll let that go, and then that'll be the lithium, right? Yeah, lithium, and then that goes into there. Actually, does this need to go? No. Where does it get pulled out? There's no, like, I'm not seeing a, I guess I could have put upgrades in there, but. Let's move that back one. All right, so no, there we go. Is this a gas? What is this? I have no idea. Tube, pipe. What do we think? Is it a liquid? A gas? What are we? Apparently, it's a something that doesn't go in there. Not going in there. Does this need to be like a different, am I trying to put it in the output by this maybe? Nope. Man, I spend so much time trying to, I remember this from Age of Engineering like forever ago, and I remember it Yes, there we go. See, I thought it was from the bottom. All right, but it is night. So let's sleep. And that should start turning that into. Yeah, there we go. All right, so it's turning into tritium. Nice. And then Deuterium is going to be on this side. I kind of want to turn that around. Let's turn that around. The one nice thing about mech machines is they don't lose their stuff. So this needs to go in a chemical infuser. I probably have one built, but I don't know where it is though, or if it's even, are we actually using it? I don't know why those. Oh, those actually did go in there. Nice. Right, so deuterium. And that's coming out there. Chemical infuser. I think that's how it goes. And then that. So again, is it tube or pipe? Right, there we go. Nice. Go this way, down, goes in there. And power. There is our DT fuel. Nice. All right, I think we're gonna get a whole thing of it. We don't really need that much. Is this? I don't think this goes in. Yeah, liquid will go in the thing. So I probably want to. I need to do, let's, where did I put that? This thing. So I can get it into a creative tank, and then we won't have to worry about this anymore. Nice. So there's the liquid DT fuel. And then that can go in here, right? Yep. Gauge, and then creative tank. Nice. All right, so that wasn't too bad. It just took me a second to figure out what the heck side, how to get the stuff in there. So we do have the liquid lithium. That. And there we go. All right, perfect. I don't know. Oh, that does not go in a bucket. DT. I guess. Oh, hologram. Does it go on a hologram? Input? No gas stored? No, that's the liquid. It should be. Oh, it ran out of power. Like, oh God, what do I do? I don't know. I'm like, I don't remember. I don't know what to do. How do we get it out? All right, so we got, I guess we'll just. And how do you get this stuff out of this again? I can never remember how to. There's, sometimes there's things to empty it. This one does not, right? And then like a dropper doesn't work. All right, there. Okay, so right clicking on it does it. I need to go in, I guess, a gas tank. Is that what we want? Gas tank? I guess I could pump this out with the gas tank. Is that? I don't even know. I have no idea right now. Because the stuff doesn't, there's no like, I wish it said like gas or liquid or, you know. All right, so that doesn't go in there. All right, let me figure out how to get this stuff in here. It needs to be a gas. It needs to be, wouldn't that? I don't know. I have no idea. Let me do this so we're not wasting too much time here. All right, we are back, and apparently you can put that in a regular bucket. I think you can put it in a ender bucket. Yes, so there is that. Got that taken care of. Now I need this again because I need more lithium. I had to look up how you do this, and I have liquid fluid right there too. I could throw that in there, I guess. How these work, and you have to put it in the chemical infuser. So I'm not gonna pump it out into this. I mean, we got the liquid stuff for actually that. I'll just leave it in there. That gauge is actually, did I just? Yep. I just melted down the gauge anyway. All right, whoops. Right, what was I saying? Lithium. So we got that liquid. Didn't we have bucket? Where'd the bucket of liquid lithium go? Didn't we have one? All right, now I'm starting to question everything. We had one and we put that. Did it get smelted down as well? All right, so there. Oh, all right, there we go. And that one goes in there. And I need another one. And I have buckets right there. What am I doing? All right, so that tank. That. Like that, not gonna attach. No, because the it needs to be. That's right. Wow, it's been like I don't know, not even that long, and I've already forgot. I kind of need another rotary because I don't wanna. Not gonna worry about. Emptying that out when these are just all these machines are pretty easy to craft up as we can see. Except for some reason the tank does not want to shift click in. I don't know. So what was it like that? Right, why aren't you connecting? Why are you being difficult when I had that there? All right, I give up. It's probably because I have. No? What is going on with these? Drives me nuts. All right, didn't I have this exact setup like earlier? And now it's not working. All right, well, I just placed it on the other side and it connected. But isn't that the way I placed it the first time and it didn't connect? I don't know. Oh, magnesium. All right, there. That's going in there. That's going in there. There's our DT fuel. And apparently, if we put this in the middle, there we go. And I need to do that. Three more times. Does this actually use fuel? I'm assuming it actually is using the fuel, but it only takes 10. And apparently this starts the fusion reactor. I did not know that. All right, let's cross our fingers. There we go. That's what I like to see. Oh, hello. That's a lot of. Doesn't say. Using a lot of power, though. Is this gonna take like days? All right, the answer is no. It got down to about 1.9 something. But there we go. There's the infinite chaos bauble. So let us. I'll just kind of continue crafting these up, I guess. And yeah, maybe I could have maybe tried to. I don't know. I was like, maybe I should have just tried to. Well, connect that to the chest, but. It's actually not. It's not that bad. Oops. I can remember what the heck I put down. What is that? Plutonium? Nope. Stuff. and that, right? No. What am I missing? I feel like I'm missing something. Maybe I have to place this last. No. Liquid Chaos. There we go. All right, let me craft up the four of these, and then I think we're ready to craft this up. So we'll be back. All right, we are back. And I think that is everything except the one Chaos Plank that we need. Everything was really easy to get, you know, at this point in the pack. I got the four infinite things, and I was like, where did I put that wand of animation? I would have been sad. Yeah, there we go. So there is everything, and I think that's it. I think we're done. So let's just go ahead and throw everything on here and see what happens. All the different chests and containers kind of make sense. Eight of those. I don't get the stone pebbles though. Is that just because like you started with that? So alright, so in theory, if I put this on the middle, we should get a creative chest. And there we go. Alright, I don't know how long this is gonna last, but I would like to kind of watch. So creative chest, that pretty much is the end of the pack. I'm going to check out obviously the different quests. I don't know how many of them I'm going to do. Should we wait? It was about 1950 when it finished. Maybe this is more. I don't know. I'm a bit worried it's going to go through that whole thing and not I don't know how long this is going to take. It doesn't have like a... There's no... Oh, there it is. 760 million. There we go. There we go. There is the creative chest. And there's no music and nothing dramatic. I feel like this is the hardest thing in the pack and you don't even have a quest for it. What? I know they're... I think it's in here. Yeah. But I don't know. That's a bit... that was a bit anticlimactic. There we go. There's the music. All right. So how does this thing work before we wrap up? You basically just put whatever you want in and you get it out? Is that how that works? So if I wanted like one chaos ingot, I'm just curious. Did I spell it wrong? Yeah. I'm just curious if like that is something that work. This should go pretty quick. And there we go. All right, so there is the chaos ingot. Is my world gonna crash as soon as I do this? So you do this and yeah, there we go. There is a... Yeah, that's basically the pack done. There we go, 1792. Now we just pull that out. Yep, nice. All right, that's cool. So next episode, I think we'll come back, see if we can knock out some of these quests, maybe finish up the quest book. But that is pretty much it for this playthrough. I would like to finish this up. The maximum seeds, though, that may be something I'm just not willing to spend large amounts of time in. I don't know. That one, I don't know about. But, like, a lot of the stuff we can do, you know, bonsai, automate all trees I can place in a bonsai. Well, that's easy enough. But, you know. We did do all these. These were for the Cazadorian. That's ingots, plates, and gears. That's what that quest is talking about. So we got that one. And yeah, we got all of these. So we've done a lot of these. And I forgot to finish the quest, but there's all the the things. So anyway, we'll come back next episode and see what we can do. And yeah, I think the series is almost done here. But anyway, thanks for watching and have a good one.